Hi everyone, let us just create a GitHub account. So first open github.com and then fill up your unique username and then email ID and then password and then click sign up for GitHub. Then you'll be able to see this page and then click verify. So something you can rotate it like this. Yeah, click done. And join a free plan. So you can fill up all these questions, whatever it is asking. You can just fill up all this. Can give any option. It will ask a verification, so it will send a verification code to your email ID, which is if registered. And now you are able to see one page. Here you have a bunch of options. So here you can see a start a project, or you can see a create a repository, or at the right corner, you are able to see your profile and click your profile. So here you can see your repositories, and even you can edit your profile over here. So your company name, your location and your website and your Twitter username, and you can add a bio. You can change and you can explore, and you can just click over here. And here you can search any of the code. Let's take Linux. Yeah. So you can click here. Yeah, you can see all the repositories available. There are around 2,11,000 repositories. You can just look into here and then click here. In order to create a repository, just click create a repository in the left side. Just click create repository, and here you can see your username, and here you can type any, let's take first project. And here you can give any of the description. So let's say project, and you can change it over here, whether it might be public or whether it might be private. You can just choose one option, and you can initialize a README. That's up to you. You can even uncheck this, and let me just create a repository. Yeah, you have created a repository. You can check. Click here, and you can see your list of repositories over here, or else you can open your profile and then you can click repositories, or else the overview. You can check your repository, which is your first project. Thank you.